where at a vital financial conference, the U.S. Treasury Secretary, Mr. Snyder, is a leading personality. Mr. DALTON, chairman of the International Bank and Monetary Fund, presides over the conference. Prominent on the agenda is the urgent question of financial aid to Europe, a problem demanding wholehearted cooperation between the old world and the new.